Check out how awesome this blue heron is. It caught a lightning trout right before we boarded the boat to go fishing. Also gobbled it up like it's absolutely nothing. As you can see, it's still moving in its neck.